Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition.
Fine.
I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I remember who Perdue is now. He's in the Red Sheaf Inn. We were just there. I was looking for his short sword standing in the corner over there, so we'll give it back to him.
Fine.
I wonder if he's got any chicken. Okay, he's not here now. Does he wander around? Perdue, here he is. Yeah, there he is.
Queer things have been afoot lately.
Figured maybe he'd eaten it by now. I hope you ran him through once or twice to get it, at least. Now take your 50 gold and be gone. 500 experience? No reward was worth that. Perdue has his sword, and I have what he calls his thanks and a reward, although neither is very generous. Still got a lot of quests to do.
What?
I don't suppose anyone needs to level up. How sad. Imowyn's getting close.
Yes, a simple matter.
Alright, let's go fight some spiders. Not looking forward to it.
Such menial tasks.
Will we get poisoned? Or envenomed, whatever? So, Landrin, third floor. In the Friendly Arm Inn, wants us to clear the spiders out of her home, and we need to give her two certain things. Well, the bodies of the spiders, and an extra reward if I bring her husband's old boots and a bottle of wine. I'm guessing the bottle of wine is also from her.
I can, but try.
From her home.
What a simple matter.
You have need of if none are better.
You know, you guys are probably saying to me what I should be doing here.
What? A simple matter.
So, as far as this. Now, can I drag him?
If you wish, but I'm not a very inspiring leader.
You're not going to be a leader.
This city is a blight on the landscape. Better to have let the land grow wild.
I love the way she says wild there. You're not a leader. You're simply at the front. So if things want to attack, well, from the front, there you go. I should probably switch places with Imowyn, actually. This way, if anything wants to attack from the rear, Jahir and Imowyn would get one of that.
I can, but try.
We'll get one of those attacks.
Can I help you?
Yes. Such menial tasks.
I don't know if this will make a difference once we get in there. Probably going to be attacked all over because there's not a lot of room to maneuver. I'm tempted to have Nira just wait outside. Yeah, you know what?
I'll do it!
Wait outside.
You have need of me?
What is my turn to save the day?
You're gonna save the day by staying out there.
If none are better.
Alright.
Can I help you?
Huge spider.
What is it?
Is sleep a radius? Sleep is a single creature. Okay, so you'll stop getting hit by that thing.
You have need of me?
What?
I can use a magic missile. Wait, she's still getting hit. Yep. Which thing is hitting her?
I'm kind of wounded.
I noticed.
yeah.
We could sleep at the inn right after this, so.
Yes.
I'll go all out with the magic missiles.
No!
Oh, she's poisoned.
What you want?
So you need an anti-venom. Now, I don't know if poison is something that you can wait out, or it just will keep going until the end of time.
Can I help you?
You're alive.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yeah, Khalid's next for that.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Okay, another one down.
You have need of me?
No!
yeah.
For the fallen!
You will fight.
What is it?
Okay, target gun.
Can I help you?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Is she no longer poisoned? She's no longer poisoned. Let me double check. So it would say somewhere around here she was poisoned, I'm pretty sure.
If none are better.
Wow. I'm glad we were victorious.
You've a task for the group.
Yeah, you're into bugs and things. Spider body. These gigantic spiders are even more disgusting dead than alive. Their bulbous crystalline eyes stare vacantly in your direction, and every now and then, one of their eight chitinous legs twitches spasmodically.
Yeesh.
Well, I thought we could collect bodies, but I guess just body. Empty. There's an Andar gem. Worn out boots. Boots are normally handmade by goblins. Common boots are made by using a form, but good boots are designed for the foot of an individual. Right, these are the boots he wanted. And a bottle of wine. The label on this wine bottle reads Marcember Blush, fine vintage, and claims to be a fruity blend of spices and dew flower fragrances. The vineyards of Marcember are well known for their firm grapes, which draw their flavor from the fragrant salt air of the Sea of Fallen Stars. I guess we're keeping the gem. Sounds fine with me.
No problem at all.
No spiders lurking back here, I hope? Okay. Alright.
You have need of me? If none are better.
I'm glad we were victorious with that.
I'll do my best.
I guess she didn't get any experience. I'm not completely sure. It would make sense if she wasn't even in the zone. She wouldn't get experience for this kill. She needs experience so she can be more than 4 hit points. But I think I'm going to be dropping her at some point, believe it or not. We already have a mage in the party, and I'm more useful than her. Truth hurts, but it's true. That was pretty hefty.
I can but try.
You ran.
Oof. Okay, I restarted the recording here. Windows update knocked me out.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, that wasn't good. So just in case things got screwed up.
I'll
you
do
want
it!
Some whiskey?
I don't think there's anything we want to sell. And what if she wants that Andar gem? And they do want this stuff. Yeah, we're just gonna get some noble accommodations. Now, isn't that an option? Rest until healed. Repeatedly cast healing spells on rest until fully healed. Otherwise, currently memorized healing spells are cast once on rest. Alright, we'll do that.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Because Khalid is still very injured. And we're good.
You have need of me? I can but try.
I guess for now, we'll just...
I can but try.
Continue exploring the rest of the High Hedge area. We've got a bit of areas to clear out, including the temple to the east of here. And eventually we'll go back to the Friendly Arm Inn and turn in those items. Okay, so we've uncovered about half this map.
I can but try.
A bear. Let's not anger it. Set up this way. I don't think Jahira would be very happy with us if we were fighting a bear. Who knows? She might not even help. Flowers! Okay. A skeleton.
yes?
Oh, I'll show you a fight.
A trio of skeletons. So, I mean, weapon unusable against skeletons, I guess.
Good to go. No problem at all.
Because they only take, half damage or no damage from missiles?
Can I help you?
No problem.
She'll have her save her arrows.
No!
You're alright. Well, you're getting less alright.
Nature's servant awaits.
Oh, don't heal the skeleton. I targeted the skeleton. I wonder if that would work. It'd probably harm it.
You have need of me?
Perfect.
Deep flaming!
Or, possibly frosty. Death!
yes?
Yep, you can count on me.
For the fallen!
Take it down. Take it downtown. Just a lot of missing going on here. Slashing damage. Yeah, 2 damage resisted. Hooray.
Can I if none are better?
That was a different ending than I remember.
Yes,
or the group.
You have need of me?
Well done, everybody. Let's continue clearing this stuff out.
I can but try.
What's with the lines under? Let's clear out this stuff and then we'll head down there. Oh, did we ever go here? Did we ever check this out? I think there were things over here, weren't there? Yep. More spiders. Wonderful.
yes?
Eek! Flaming! Or, possibly frosty. Death!
Oh, almost dead already.
What? Such menial tasks. Yes? Fine.
What you want? You can count on me?
Is it after Imowen specifically?
Can I help you?
Takes care of that.
I'll do my best.
Now we can check out this. Unless there's another. Oh, we've got a knoll. And another knoll.
What is it? A simple matter? What?
You have need of me? Oh, my heart's really not in this.
One down.
yes?
We've been pretty lucky lately. We've been making short work of, well, the spiders were a challenge, but other than that.
Yes? Such menial tasks. is it?
Oh, I'll show you a thing.
Yeah, show him a thing or two. Hooray.
Name it. No problem at all.
Yeah, these things are pretty heavy.
I'll do my best.
He's still good with weight.
You have need of me?
Alright, we've got this house and stuff to the southwest here. Okay, strange. I seem unable to change the Windows update to anything more than 10 minutes, so we might get interrupted again. And then I'll really... I don't know what I'll do.
Yes?
I don't know why it's
none are better.
Not letting me.
Good to go. You can count on me.
Can I help you?
Well, this...
I can, but try.
It's not locked. Oh, hi! The eyes of the werewolf sparkle in the gloom of the hut. Apparently he has sensed you and is preparing to rip you apart. Retreat, you leave the house.
I'll do my best.
Okay. So that must be where her husband is. I'm glad we have the option of not killing him, because you still want to find that, what do you call it? That remedy. Okay, we've cleared out of a lot of the crap here. Oh, that was like, what is this? I'm like, dead spider. There's a little bit over here. Can't leave that. Unacceptable. There we go. Oh. A ghoul. Ghoul. Sounds lovely. Oh wow, easily dispatched. Critical hit. 8 missile damage from Nira. Hey, pulling your weight. What's this? Got a horn coral gem. Horn coral, which is also called night coral, is a deep black coral similar to angel skin. Angel skin. Save for its solid color, is incredibly difficult to work with and is used in jewelry as a polished twig or a branch of material or is cut cabochon Well, whatever, taking it. Got a good amount of experience for that one enemy. He was easy. The critical hit helped, I'm sure. Not gonna find any more ghouls around here. Let's check down here. Okay. We might be able to get down on the other side of this. Or not. That takes us a long way around. That's it for High Hedge area. Not too bad at all. I guess it's a bit short to call it an episode here, so let's head back to Friendly Armin. Rest, I suppose. So get our spells back, if nothing else, and turn in those items.
I'll do my best.
You did do your best. Turn in those items to what's her name at the top floor of the Friendly Arm Inn. Maybe Imowen will level up. It's over here, right?
Casting spells isn't as easy as I make it look. I'm tired.
We're gonna rest again, don't worry. Let's rest first.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Okay. Let's head up and find this lady.
If none are better.
Landrin.
I'll do my best. A stout hammer will fix most any bandit.
Oh, I'm so glad I can move home again. Bentley is a kind man, but it's always best not to push favors too far. Here's 120 gold pieces for your trouble. I'll just take those old boots from you. If you have any of my other possessions, come talk to me again. We do. Okay, so someone else has the wine then. Or maybe she wants the gem as well. Empty bottle. There's the wine, okay. So I'll just take all this stuff and I'll talk to her.
What? Such menial tasks.
You cannot get better than the stability stone walls provide.
I see you have the largest of those pesky spiders in my house. With this one dead, I'm sure the others will have run away. I know, we killed him. You are too kind to an old gnome like myself. Thank you so much. If you have any of my other possessions, come talk to me again. Landrin has paid a pretty penny for the body of the biggest spider in her house. 100 gold pieces. Okay. Okay, split into 100 gold pieces, to be honest, I earned every piece. Yeah, that was dangerous. 120 pieces of hard gold currency for an old pair of boots. A good deal by any measure, despite the creatures guarding them.
A stout hammer will fix most any bandit.
You've done everything that I asked. Thank you kindly for helping me, dear. You've earned every copper. I've completed all of Landrin's tasks. Path time. My bathing fund. Did I read that? Yeah. Excuse me if I'm missing it. I don't see it in either done quests or quests. I guess it goes in journal. Okay, that time that worked. I postponed it for 4 hours. Oh my.
You have need of me?
Well, it's probably...
I can but try.
A modded quest.
If none are better. If none are better.
I need some air.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
If none are better.
Alright, so we're ready for more adventuring.
What? yes?
Checking no one needs to level up. She does have to level up. See, it's very hard to see that little plus there. Thaco reduced by 1. Additional skill points, 25. Okay, we can put into open locks. 50. Find traps is bound to be important as well. Detect illusion. Sweet. Awesome. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next exciting episode. And always, seek adventure.